Hello, I'm Denise Comer from the Thompson Writing Program at Duke University. It's called Writing 270, Composing the Internship Experience, Digital Discourse, and Social Media Rhetoric. And the course is designed to offer students who are completing an internship or other work experience the opportunity to reflect meaningfully on their internship or work experience. The primary goals of the course include, as I said, reflecting meaningfully on their work experience, and students get to do this by using writing, feedback, discussion, and reflection. They complete a series of writing projects across the course, including an ongoing blog, a microblog, a digital story, and then a digital project of any choosing. Along the way, they engage in intensive and substantive feedback on each other's drafts and works in progress, and they look at social media theory, and they analyze other people's performances of social identity in blogs, in digital stories, in online media of various kinds. Sakai has been crucial to the course. It's the primary platform on which the course rests. There are asynchronous components and synchronous components. The asynchronous elements of the Sakai site are driven by the lessons feature. And so each week, a new set of lessons is unveiled to students, and students have bi-weekly deadlines. So the lessons are unveiled on Monday, and they have to complete the lessons by Thursday or by Monday of the next week. And these lessons might be multimedia content where they're looking at a video and then reflecting on it, but mostly they're lessons that encourage students to bring together knowledge that they're learning into the forums on the class and to interact really meaningfully with each other on the forums. It's been really overwhelmingly positive. The impact of being able to reflect over 8 weeks continually has been really meaningful for students as they're thinking about big life questions like, is this the right career and direction for me? Does it match and align with my values? Do I actually like doing this kind of work? Do I like the people that I see around me? What excites me? That's been really impactful, and more so because you can't hide from your own feelings after you're writing about it for 8 weeks, you know, over and over again and getting feedback from other people. In terms of the technology, we have very little confusion going into the course. We tried to have a very clear roadmap to the course with a start here page, with weekly deadlines, with really clear color coding of different elements of the course to make it easy to navigate. So I wanted to make sure the instructional team was not barraged with lots of confusion from students, and also that students, I wanted to honor their time, that they could just create the content for the course rather than be worried about, well, what button do I press, or where do I go, or when is something due? So I found Sakai really helpful in streamlining and making very accessible this course content. I would say that there are improvements that are made every year to the course based on the new instructional teams that that form, or based on student feedback, or based on changes in what goes on with social media itself. So it's a very dynamic kind of environment. This year we changed the microblog assignment to have students be analyzing and following a Twitter feed related to their professional context for a lot longer, and then to post a series of draft microblog posts that they would do if they were like the social media manager at their particular organization. That's a different move for the assignment. Last year, instead, they had been just designing their own microblog across the whole semester. For year three, we integrated an end of term project that was of any kind of format students could think of, so digital related, and so students created websites, animated cartoons, they did video lectures, TED Talks, infographics, and that was a new project that prior years had everybody kind of working collaboratively to design a website, and we decided to move. So I don't know what specific different directions we'll take, but I do know that the course lives and changes every different year based on the instructional team and the changing environment of social media.